Today I am going to explain you how we can use a compound microscope, how it works, how we can use to observe the different specimen with the help of this compound microscope. So this is a compound microscope in which a concave mirror is used to focus the light on the lens. This is an eyepiece of 10x resolution, and this is objective lens which may be adjust on different resolutions as per our requirement, like this. This is the place where we can place our slide to observe the specimen, and this is the rotator with the help of which we can adjust the focus of our eyepiece near or far away from the specimen. This is also adjustable to adjust the light in a proper way so that it may focus on the mirror, and after that the proper amount of light is focused on the specimen which we are going to observe under the microscope. Like this, we are going to use, we have to focus first the mirror so that the maximum light may be fall on the specimen. We have to adjust it with the help of this, like this now, and we have to move this lens as per the best observance of the specimen should be observed from the eyepiece. Like this, we are going to set it, and after that we are going to fix the specimen so that it not be moved, and after that we are going to fix this eyepiece lens on a proper distance so that the specimen may be must be clearly observed to us, and in this way we are going to see the specimen with the help of compound microscope. One major thing that once it should be fixed, it should not be disturbed, otherwise the observance of the specimen may be get disturbed. Okay, so this is simple microscope, compound microscope. This is the mirror which is used to focus the light on the specimen, and this is the eyepiece of different resolutions may be used for the observance. This is the lens which is adjusted for the specimen, and this is the adjustable point from where we can adjust the eyepiece in the proper distance from the specimen. This may be also adjustable as per the direction and the presence of light, like this may be moved forward or backward direction. So in this way we can use this compound microscope to observe the different specimens or small things which are like stomata present in the leaves and so on, so cell inside the different surface can be observed with the help of this simple microscope.